Well, hello, fellow bee lovers. Papa Bee here. Today, we went and got a lady, and we're going to put her in our queenless hive and introduce her to her new family. So here she is, and she's going in pretty quick now. I've got on my 628 Dirt Rooster cap today, and as you can see, I've got a pin right up there beside that bee on the other side that was bought for me by my grandson, Sterling Hull, down at the Houston Zoo, and he awarded me that last weekend. So thank you very much, Sterling. Papa's gonna wear it. Now, on to the beekeeping. Well, bee lovers, Papa Bee here. It's about to get real. By taking out this end frame here. I gotta have a little room to put the queen cage in. Plus, I'm gonna drop a feeder in here. Gonna drop a feeder. I just hope and pray they give me time to do that before they go into the attack mode, which they can do real easy. So we're going to go with 9 frames. I'm going to put a feeder in. Which is right here. As I've been told, the nectar's not flowing yet, so I need to provide them some nutrition. And when the nectar flows, they won't even mess with this sugar water. They will avoid it like the plague. Stung on the cheek. They are queenless and knew it. So here we go. We're going to put queen in here. Going to put a queen in. don't know if I'm gonna be able to get this clean in there or not. I know one thing. I'm gonna have to put this particular top gives us more room. Okay, I've left this frame out because I put a feeder in there, and the queen is down in there now. So we'll see how that goes, and this Papa B telling you to subscribe to our channel and give me a thumbs up for a like. Thanks.